It's a scavenger hunt, kind of like a treasure hunt. Our teacher gave us a list of all kinds of things we're supposed to find.
What have you found so far?
I'll read what's on the list, and then we can show you what we found.
Okay.
It says, find something blue that you wear on your head. We found a blue hat, these blue earmuffs, and blue sunglasses. Next it says, find something purple, and then find something red. For something purple, we found these blocks, this pretend grape, and this paddle.
And we found you, Barney. You're the biggest purple thing we found so far.
What have you found that's red?
Nothing yet. We were just about to look. But it should be easy. There are lots of red things around here. Like this puppet. And this toy truck. We need to get something to carry all these things that we find. Let's look around. Something to carry all these things that we find. Let's look around.